The angel declared, I bring you good tidings of great joy. This joy is holy and long-lasting, unlike the happiness and pleasures of this world. Sin had separated God and man, but the incarnation bridges this separation. Further, the promises of the Old Testament were accomplished when Jesus was born. Jesus came down as a man of mercy to save mankind from the clutches of the sin. The Bible's promise, here is your free ticket to heaven, would evoke nothing but joy. While on earth, Jesus brought joy to the people by healing and sharing the word of God. He is called Emmanuel, which means the Lord is with us. This gives us courage and confidence, especially when we face tribulations. Jesus ascended into heaven to prepare a place for us. The knowledge that soon we will live forever with our Lord is a source of perennial joy.